did you decide to compose a song for the Serbian national final?
I was invited from the main TV station in Serbia, RTS. So the invitation was very, to me, it was strange that somebody got this idea that three of us, I'm father and my daughters, they are also in music. They have their careers. And I have mine a long time from I started doing music in 1961, sorry. Yes. So it, to me it was like, got this idea. And then I was thinking, maybe it's not so good idea because there are people who can think, I will leave my daughters to win, because I don't need to win, you know? But then I said, I don't care what they think it could be, because I don't do such things, never, you know, that now I was invited, I will put all my knowledge and my into the work I do, my composition, arrangements, lyrics, and I will choose singers, performers for myself. And actually, if you know that you look into the history of Eurovision, 1974, look there, there's a Korni group.
Yes.
That's my group. We were there. Hair.
Okay. Yes. Hair. Do you have a big message for our readers, quickly?
Yes, enjoy the music. Music is not an enemy, music is a friend.
Great, thank you.